Representative Shaw, LR 2573, an act to prohibit municipalities from imposing fees on ice fishing shacks.
Mr. Chairman, Representative Shaw asked me if I would stand and extend regarding this bill. There is some information that he's provided to you coming around. Basically, what's happening is there is a community nearby who's determined that they are going to charge $15 per ice shack and sit on the water. And the businesses who might be providing these for smelt shacks, those opportunities that we really enjoy when Maine turns cold, our feeling is that this might create an unfair business situation from community to community. Very difficult for sportsmen to know. Sometimes they move their shack during the day from one place to another, perhaps from one town to another, and trying to figure out whether or not there was a fee that would be required. It appears that the reason for doing this in this time demand is that if this is allowed, there may be some businesses that could face fees in this particular town up to about $1,000 in order to put their shacks out this year. And so Representative Shaw has indicated to me that it would be a great value if the state could step in and say, we have to have a consistent regulation around this as opposed to a town-by-town imposition of a new fee charge tax.
Oh, so